Infant Soldier.
What?
Hey, who the fuck are you? You new guy?
Sergeant Jack Daniels, reporting for duty, sir.
Oh, Jack Daniels, perfect.
What?
You're the new bartender. Go over there. Just get that shit out of here. You'll go. You're the bartender now. We need a new one.
Sir, yes, sir. So, why exactly do you need a new bartender?
Oh yeah, that guy killed the last one.
Oh, hi.
You know, that other bartender was a good man. In fact, this was his helmet. Still smells like him. Here.
Captain?
What?
Are they okay?
Levin, get up. Here, let me see one of those bottles. Thank you.
Is Yeager back?
I was never trained to bartend, Captain. I was trained to fight.
You were trained?
I mean, you're that honestly is probably harder than this shit. I mean, actually, you're probably gonna get into fights a lot. That's what happened to the last guy. Good man. But yeah, you get drink, you put it in bottle, and you slowly kill the entire battalion.
All right, what do you need?
Yeah, it's fucking time for drinks.
Yeah, man. Put this back here.
Just give me a fucking poison, you know what I'm saying? This is the extra large bottle, you know what I'm saying?
Sir, yes, sir.
Hell yeah. That's what I was talking about.
Sounds like death.
I drink this shit 3 times a day. And by 3 times, I mean 3 of these bottles. I actually had to get a mechanical liver because I kept trying to kill myself with alcohol poisoning. Nah, it just doesn't work.
Alright, what do you need?
Did you know that weird white shit back there? Yep.
Alright, let's have a cheers to the new Jaeger.
Ever had a shot before? Daniels.
Give me another. Drinks now, are you professional? Actually, that one's fucking good. Here, give me some of that. Give me some of that. Here, too.
I think cream.
Give me that creamy stuff, the fucking German beer, whatever the fuck that shit is. Oh, hell yeah. That looks fucking awful. I just remembered. I don't like almonds. Well, I'm a waster.
I'll fucking drink that shit, boy.
Yeah, this is gonna be your new life here, bud.
I can't say that I don't regret changing this position. This is not bad. I'm embracing the life of a man who serves drinks for the Empire.
Now all you're gonna do is say, "What can I get you, gentleman?" But I need a soul blade now.
What can I get you, gentleman?
Can I have another fucking Black Void? The new cup? Is that enough? Because the cream was actually awful.
Personal opinion.
Fuck you. Don't think I will.
What? Never seen a fucking gun?
This is pretty commonplace around here, actually.
Never seen your commanding officer pull out a fucking gun before?
Of about the 3 daily casualties, 2 of them are usually my fault. But, you know, don't worry about it. We've only had, like, 3 bartender deaths in, like, the past, like, 6 months, so you'll probably be fine. All that training will do you good.
He hasn't even killed half of them.
It wasn't even... I've never killed the bartenders, man. Those are the one guys I don't murder, because, like, fucking, I need my drinks, man, and I'm too lazy to get them myself, you know what I'm saying? Isn't that supposed to be loaded?
Oh, right.
We're under attack!
Who the fuck gave you a lightsaber?
Company secrets.
Does he have a helmet still?
Don't worry about it. You know what? I think you're drunk enough. Jesus.
Sir, does she know how to use firearms?
Okay, let's see. You press this button to take out the magazine, and you just kind of stick it back in. Yeah, you make sure this thing is not on safety, and then you just shoot the guy in the next room. And that's all there is to it.
Sir, is he dead?
I never liked James. No one did. Some bitch.
James never liked to drink.
Yeah, James was a sober motherfucker. He didn't do anything. We got rebels, boys!
Shit! I'll come back later and bring your broom!
Fucking...